There was no man who well of the queen, and this he wanted to show her. There was no man who well of the queen, he wanted his love and his pride to be seen. He heard the queen would travel this way, her boat would sail on the river. She'd sail from Truro to Falmouth today, and a welcome he would deliver. John, now being a Veryan man, was Killiow born and raised. He travelled the world and come home again, but John kept canon always. He gathered them up and quickly set off, King Harry just down from Trelissick. He built them a platform and mounted them there, double checking the time not to miss it. The cannons would rattle, the cannons would roar, the sound would ring through the valley. The queen would delight in hearing the sound, and as longer here she may tarry. Then rounding the bend Victoria came, this river is simply sublime. Such peace and tranquility rare to be seen, I should say as he was surprised. John lit a match, ignited the fuse, but the wind it suddenly blew. It altered his aim, his heart, and it stopped right past the queen's head, the shots flew. The queen, she rattled, the queen, she roared, this queen, she was not amused. Oh, fetch me the man who fires on me, for his life he surely will lose. Cannons and mounted his horse, he rode off into the night. He's known as the man who shot at the queen, but lived and escaped with his life.